I came to say to somebody that the time has come. The time has come. He will come and appear in your bedroom. You will hear him. He will speak to you. He will say to you, here I am. He said to Paul, I am the one that you are persecuting. The time has come. The one that you worship, the one that you praise, without knowing, you will know him. You will know him. You will see him. If somebody says amen, may heaven open and may the glory of God come down in this place in the name of Jesus.